Hey YouTube, welcome to another video. Today we're playing Fortnite, my new custom 1v1 map with Tat. This is what it looks like. Rules are simple. It's a battle royale. That's all. Oh yeah. Actual important things. Don't leave the map. Well, why would you? The storm will kill you. The storm will end somewhere. Not telling you where. And, there is a henchman base in the middle of the map. Yeah, let's go ahead and start. You glide down. There is no henchman inside, though. I don't know how to place henchmen. Well, I land somewhere. I'm gonna land at this around these chests. Alright, I got a chest. There's chests everywhere outside. That's where you get your weapons from. They all contain the same loadout. Alright, I'm gonna stay away from the storm. Okay. I'm gonna go get the henchman weapon. It's an infinity blade. Just need to remember where it is. Alright, good. GG. Found a chest already. Tap only cares for one thing and one thing only. Tap just found the boss weapon. Guess that means I better hide. Where do I hide? Here should be fine. Oh my goodness. All right, this round, can we not go for the boss weapon first? It's like the only thing you want. Because that's not very fair. I have a goal. I found it that quickly. Boomer. All right, he's not here. Bye bye. We'll go again, you stupid. What'd I do? Oh my gosh, what did I do? No! Alright, we'll go back to hub and then we'll restart. Stop doing that stupid boss. Remember when that kid sued Fortnite over the floss? Alright. 3, 2, 1. As long as I know where he's at, I'm fine, and I know where he's at. He's so visible. I'm safe as long as I know where he's at. That way I can hide from him. Going for it. I gotta get that sword. It's all that matters. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is the round with no boss weapon, okay, guys? No boss weapon. Yeah, that means we can land and we cannot even use the boss weapon. Thank you. You know it's not here. Oh god. Do 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 do. Y'all. Boss weapon, I have to go get you. Well, tap has the boss weapon. No, I'm dumb. I should have made a boss weapon. That's not fair. Oh yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it.